Oh, alright. Welcome, everybody. Good evening to the 13th Guilty Gear Xrd Rev 2 tournament from the GGC group. My name is Shurika and I'm streaming and commentating this tournament today as usual. I have also with me Pull My Devil Trigger as our co-commentator and participant here.
I'm keeping Shidoka commentary on company on the commentary so that he doesn't feel lonely, because usually Style is doing it, but for some reason he's not here, so I stepped in. I said I'm going to be a good man, I'm going to talk to Shidoka and try to commentate at least somewhat well.
So, alright, well, this is our last tournament for this year, and for this tournament we have also some prizes to win, since it's the last one for this year. For the top three we have three games. One is Guilty Gear Xrd Rev 2 with the, Guilty Gear Xrd Rev 2, practically the base game plus DLC. Then we have Blaze Blue Central Fiction and Undernight Inbirth X Latest. And we have also some consolation prizes for the first four losers. 2x Accent Core Plus R and Guilty Gear 2. So, without further ado, let us watch the bracket. We are 9 players today. So, as we can see, round 1 has only one match. So we will start immediately with round 2, so round 1 can play. And our first three match will be Ayakaniri versus Wargrid. So, both are more or less ready, since I prepared that in advance. Let them prepare. So, then, well, we can start with the match. Control. So. So, our usual, Cam and Leo.
Oh wait, since I'm in the commentaries, should I leave or should I stay for this match?
Oh, you can... Yeah, you can stay.
I don't think Samoyed got that he can start round one matches and just go and see, watching that match.
No, okay, then I think better start your match.
Alright, I'm gonna then go
see
and
see you later.
See you.
So, as we can see, Ayakaniri already cornered him. Burst. Oh, clever. He just fought defense. Blocked the high bruiser. Oh, with a Shinken. That's a bit risky to jump on him if he has prepared Shinken. Nice. Block string. Nice. Combo, immediately burst. Oh god, counter hit. Put it in the corner.
Oh, this is gonna be
hard. Yeah. Nice. Oh, Shinken on round start. Nice, hand shield. Put in the corner, going two overhead. Ah, that last hit was blocked correctly. No flash kick. Nice. Blitz shield. Getting off the corner. I can try to do up the shield too. Nice extension. I can got burst back. Counter. Oh, he could have done a punch shield back there. But it looks still quite good. Nice punch shield. Oh. Nice combo. Shinken. 2x Shinken. Nice damage. Oh, nice combo. Using a throw and using the ball to keep him afloat.
Oh shit, no.
1-0 for Yakinori.
And 1-0 for Dreammaker already.
Samieda is on the seat.
Yeah, oh shit, he's gonna play Johnny. This is going to be really interesting.
Dude. Oh. Okay. Okay, onwards to the second match. Nice advance. Can't shield. Oh, that was risky, but still got a throw out of it. No. Punishment. Nice dust. With the delayed Hayabusa, trying to catch attacking. Oh, good blocking. But I still miss some flash kicks from Warcrit. Match point for Akinori. That was a bit strange. Oh, he could have done a flash kick there. Nice! Mirror! Blitz shield! 4 times blitz shield! And that's it. Nice!
You can write 2-0 for Dreammaker.
2-0 for him?
Yep. Quite fast.
So, well, that's from our first 3 match. Let us write the results in. So, let's see if Fred still has played this match. Fred has still played his match with Samueda, so then we will just stream their match.
Sure, I really want to see it.
Yeah. So we have Sin versus Johnny.
How much has Samueda learned in this short amount of time? Oh, he's playing on stylish, alright.
First time I see someone playing stylish.
Ah, I played with Mei. No, Beedle played on. No, yeah, Beedle played on stylish, actually.
Oh.
Stylish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, he's still new, so it's understandable why he could play stylish.
Stylish is not that bad if you think about it. Sure, it's not the best for specific cases, but
the issue is that you need another button to learn it, and it can be really confusing. And
yes,
for me, it would be the issue would be that you would rely too much on the, oh, he got confused. Oh no,
yeah, that's it.
Big diver loop. The issue is that you would get too comfortable with the easy inputs instead of practicing the hard ones.
Oh.
Oh, nice blocking. Ah, overhead.
Oh. Well, he tried to backdash there.
Oh, not
nice.
A throw!
Yeah.
He's already better than me.
Yeah, he didn't know he has to jump there.
Yeah. Well, he didn't crouch. Nice 6p.
That was the wrong button for it. Doing that button for air to land. Johnny has a better button for that.
Yeah, but you would need to get comfortable with his buttons. I don't think he's still like he did start with Raven, so
yeah.
And Raven is completely different from Johnny.
Yeah, very differently.
We didn't see him use glitter as gold as much, which is bad since that. Since that's basically Johnny's bread and butter attack,
yeah,
that he needs to stack.
Oh, the one with Namiko's has come.
Really? He did?
Yeah. He's already in Discord. And now they play.
Nice.
And now Stand Up is playing Smash.
Good.
Oh,
nice!
Well.
Well, it's good that he knows bread and butters.
Yeah.
Nice blocking. Oh! He got the second. Nice. Then, no, wrong one.
With 6p, you have to jump there.
Yeah. That was 6k, I think, for Johnny's kick. And close
us. A bit of damage he did.
He's not bursting for some reason.
Yeah.
We try to anti-air it, but oh, nice!
Yeah.
No!
Oh.
He's still a boy. Fred, don't. And big driver for the finish.
Yeah. But still, he managed to do some damage.
He did go for some bread and butters.
Yeah. Alright.
Good effort.
Yeah. He still has to learn the match. And even the game itself. So he's a complete new beginner, so it's understandable. But at least
Where is Stalen, that guy?
They are in a separate room right now.
Oh.
So in that meantime I can play my match with Fred. So, let's do this. Now let's see how I fare against him. Ooh.
Wow.
9 frames.
100.
Okay.
Yeah, when Fred joined the room, he showed really bad connection to me as well. He was he's still on zero.
Yeah, I don't know if his connection is somewhat. Oh, he will reconnect. Okay.
All right. In the meantime, we have throw the dice. In the meantime.
So, the meantime, what we can see is Stalevel and Namikos, also known as Vano, is right playing their game. wait for his reconnect. Okay, he's already in the game. Well, I don't know if you just should maybe rechange your Discord name. if the people in the chat just wonder who that guy is.
But I mean, I'm thinking about, I don't know, I'm still thinking about changing my Steam name to something else, since Pull My Devil Trigger is like, it's gotten old, that means it's gotten stale. No pun intended.
Yeah. So, let's do it again.
Remember, don't buy the flag.
Ooh, I guess... Oh, well.
Again,
yeah, it's again, but let's play it.
Alright. Oh! No follow-up. Probably due to latency. Oh man, you're catching those big drivers a lot.
Oh.
Oh no, the loop! He missed! Oh, he does. Oh, unfortunately, he managed to eat. Nice counter. Oh, going for the mix. Oh, nice burst. What the clash?
No!
No! Oh, what did she just? Oh my god. Why did you.
Woohoo! No! Well,
you didn't. Oh.
I did against 6P.
Why did you. Twice. Why did you do Roman Council twice? Oh, nice overhead. No mix up. Oh. The obvious sin tactic when in doubt. Big
driver.
Oh. Oh. Nice. Nice block. Okay, you caught him. Nice grab. Great.
Ooh, well. You don't know close. Actually, but I'm playing at 19 frames.
Oh, actually, playing on 19 frames is pretty stupid. But I played with Stale. That was hell. The fact that you still manage to do basic combos is insane. Oh. You still have the strength of teleporting dash and going quickly for the grab that he cannot practically defend. But you need to stop hitting those counters. Oh, nice!
Well.
You have the meter, he only can do blitz shit. Nice jump! Nice! Oh, burst it. Use the meter! Nice! Good job. That was nice.
Yeah, but I normally would have been defeated long ago. I can tell you that.
Probably. We don't know that. Hmm? Oh, one more game. Oh, you changed sides. Oh.
Well, he wants to change sides. Maybe it works better.
Maybe. If that helps with the delay, that would be...
The frame was a bit better.
How does it work? Right. Let's go. Nice anti-air again. Nice. Oh, he bad burst. No. And
Well, I wanted to delay a bit.
that split second after throwing that Roman console when everything just stops and then it's like, okay, so what do I do now? Nice.
Well,
a match point for you.
But not deserved, really, not deserved.
Yeah. But, you know, choosers can be beggars. You unfortunately have to play on that stupid delay. Oh. Another does. Oh, damn it.
Oh, well.
Oh. Did he quit?
No.
If somebody had this up again.
Throw the dice. Oh. But yeah.
Throw the dice. Okay,
no, okay.
Oh, he accepted defeat. That's good. That's nice.
Yeah.
Wait, fifth match. I'm not going to play against him. Yes! I'm probably going to play. Yeah, I'm going to play Warcrit.
Yeah. Okay. Then I just advance.
Yeah.
Not really just, but well.
A little bit of a freebie, but.
Yeah, that's something that happens, but I'm not really content with that, but. Okay, he will restart modem meanwhile. Okay, then let us see a quick change of the bracket. As we can see, we have played round 1 and round 2. So, we have also the first in the losers section. So, we will start with our one losers round match, Warcrit and Samoyede.
Basic Theory 101. The use of burst gauge is called burst. Alright, so Warcrit and Samoyed first. Yeah.
Yep. They are the next one. So, I'm both going to the seats. Alright. Oh, there we go with Raven.
Raven! Oh, that's interesting. I didn't think he's going to choose this. Let's see this one, how it turns out. No, not skipping intros, I respect that.
Be the last man standing.
This man standing.
Okay, somebody on defense.
Don't stand up.
Oh
nice counter. I told you that Raven doesn't have standing overheads.
Yeah, but he after 6p he should jump to continue the combo.
Yes.
Since the stylish mode doesn't apparently jump for him automatically.
That's weird. Unfortunately, what? That's okay.
Missed us.
Trying to anti-air him. All right. Nice jump.
Nice.
Left right mix up. Oh, he's not finished. Warcrit is not finishing.
The combos off the ground.
Yeah. Oh, no, wrong button. You have burst. Do it. No.
Okay, but.
That's close. And. No follow up with the glide. That's still counter.
It's even a perfect.
Yeah.
Ich could go a bit more aggressive, but if you want to play stylish, then better use Soul. At least the combos are a bit more consistent.
Yeah, and it's easier to pull off some reversals, maybe? If you're doing something like for Axel's... whatever that super was called, that fire super.
Yeah.
Then Sengeki. It would be easier on stylish, because you would just go for one directional button and super, or special button, instead of doing the whole movement input. Mm-hmm. I wish that somebody had used more supers, since he always ends up with a lot of meter not used in any way. And he could actually turn this around with my name is Johnny. Oh, immediately for the gold burst! The cheeky play! Great! He learned that he has to jump. I'm trying to miss Finer. Nice. Oh! He's trying to mix it up. Oh! He did it! Nice!
Do we try going with treasure hunt?
I'm going with a little bit. No, we don't! Okay, he knows.
Go for
no.
Well, he could have gone for throw there. Free throw.
That's still not much damage actually.
Yeah, it's prorated.
But Worket still has his.
Oh,
again.
There we go, super.
Okay.
But
nice.
Oh.
Did he win?
That's it.
Did he win?
Gets one power.
Okay, beautiful! Nice job! Oh, nice jump, avoiding the glide. Another 6k. With easy bread and butter. Worket is just trying to 4p him to death. Missed
my
net.
Missed my level 1 only.
Work it. Nice jump again.
Trying to do a cross up, but the jump was too high.
He didn't follow up with needle, so Johnny's not slowed. Oh, the counter. And again,
bro.
Nice overhead. Damn it.
That's it.
He got caught. No, it's 1-1.
Yeah, it's a match point for Warcrit.
Well, yeah, but still, as we could see, somebody can pull his back for some reason.
Yeah.
If he... Oh, he's doing a cheeky busted!
Oh, cheeky!
Cheeky busted! Oh, miss final level 1. No, he got cut!
And that's it.
Oh man, I rate him for doing that. That is actually, that's nice, that's nice.
Alright, so... Okay, with this we're somewhere there. Drops out of the tournament. Oh, well, then we go on to the losers round 2, where we have Amane, Yupo, Madel, Drago versus Warcrit, and Vano versus Fred.
Which one is going to be streamed?
In this case, since we have already seen Warcrit, and this time goes to Vano and Fred.
Alright.
So, well, we are just waiting for Wano.
Oh, I would love to go to losers round 3. Jesus, I'll play either against you or Stale. Warcrit is sticking with Raven for some reason. Isn't his main Leo?
So, Wano and Fred are ready to go. Alright, there we go. Slayer! See if this match is for him a better. Well, it's the same. The delay is too high for him.
He's for Fred? Oh, jeez.
Okay, Fred will do a new room for himself.
Alright. Oh yeah!
And hopefully this works. If this doesn't work, then well.
I'm missing reversals.
Yeah, since he will make a new room, I just go see your match. As soon as you finish.
Don't? No, I missed it! Wow, I'm doing so badly.
Yeah, well, 1-1. You still can do it.
No. I know those. This Oki. Why am I getting caught?
Oh, you're getting punished heavily.
Oh, what did happen? Oh shit!
Oh, even your voice has turned robotic.
Wait, can you hear me? No.
Yeah, I can hear you.
For some reason we suddenly got like shitload delay in the middle of the match. I'm taking the L because I got hit.
Okay.
That was weird.
Yeah, Van was already playing his match. Hopefully in a new room it works better. If not, then well, they have to play with a longer delay. Now I'm just waiting for you to return back.
Wait, I'm going to check something quickly. This. No, for fuck's sakes.
What?
Jesus Christ. Fuck rematch EU. I hope it works if it's still the same shit.
Yeah, but
like,
still
wait, why is Stale playing the Warcrit?
Yeah. Don't know if he already goes out.
I hope that Wait, can we get in? Can you go into the match with me for a second as they are playing?
I can see you have a delay too, so it should work.
Well, supposedly, but for some reason it doesn't, and it's. Okay, it's 1-0 to him.
Well, I'll just spectate your match meanwhile.
Sure.
Now, let's see. Is it works now better? I guess.
Yeah, it's 3 frames, for me at least.
Good. You're still using that move on the corner.
Which move?
The one where he jumps and do a cross up.
Oh yeah. No!
Well.
Yeah, it's me too.
Okay. Is it still 1-0 or 1-0 for him?
It's 1-0 for him. Okay. But this round is mine. Like, I'm one round up. No.
Where was the DP?
And can this game work for me for once? I'm trying to do a goddamn blitz shield.
Well, you don't have to press any direction.
I know, but it never works for me. For some reason you do blitz shield with slash and high slash. I did it with punch and kick for some reason.
Yeah, nice. Blocked the TP. Go for a count again, but it delayed it. Going for a dust. Go ahead.
And that's it.
Still not. Well, he expected that and just blocked, but. Died through projectile. You can't counter projectile, by the way.
I was thinking he's going to go in. But
yeah, but that's 2-0 for him, no?
I don't care anymore.
Or does he still want to play? So, is it still 2-0 or not? Okay. Then I just write him. You get it later. But you have to decide which one to want the games. Let me check. With Fred. Oh, that's stylish, Johnny. Alright, we have also the results from Vano and Fred. 2-0 for Fred. So. Alright, then we have played Losers Round 2. And now we can play start with top 8 stream. So, then let's start with the first match. It's me against Daredevil on the top 8 stream. So every match gets streamed. Okay, then let us go to the seat. And there we go. So, everything is set. Let's do it!
Let's do it, Ivo!
Well, I'm still not retired. How can I retire?
How can you retire? Never, you never retire.
The clash.
Nice, nice. Burst already. Oh, what? Nice.
Yeah, what was my 6P?
No follow up. Oh, nice counter. Jeez! You caught him. Nice. The damage. Jesus. That blitz shield. Nice.
Oh, cheeky, trying.
Nice down this step. Oh, yeah,
nice.
Into down flame.
Oh,
that was a fat new. Nice dodge. And radio. Who would have thought? Oh, did. Why did he just...
Oh, Riot Storm!
That was weird. Okay, nice grab.
Oof, heavy, heavy does it. Oof.
First one goes to you. Great. Streamer's curse. Streamer's curse.
Like, you get watched under some...
Yeah.
Many eyes, and then you get a bit of stress.
Suddenly, the Murphy's Law goes in. Whatever can go wrong, will go wrong. For instance, Radio doesn't save stale this time. Oh, nice dodge. Again with the overhead.
Oh, nice.
Riot Stomp. Oh, Gunflame. Another Gunflame. Jesus.
Grand Viper.
Grandpa Viper, nice. Nice. No pilot bunker. Nice counter. Watch out for chip damage. You have the meter. Nice.
Ooh.
That was really close. Magic Pixel wins. Yes. Nice done this though.
Nice.
Again overhead.
Yeah. Ooh, big combo.
Oh, he still used magic pixel now?
I still couldn't process in my mind what to do, what to do.
Again with the dandy step at the start. Nice counter.
Too close.
Close. Nice.
Surprise Mappa Hunch. But it was risky.
But he got it. It worked. And that's the most important thing.
Well, that's it for this match.
I think reversal feels bad, man.
So, next match is Dreammaker versus Aya Ginyori. So, let's do this. Dreaming time.
Dreaming.
Ah, by the way, I have to ask him.
And Samoyed is taking a beating from Leo now.
So, set. So, we are now waiting for Aya Ginyori.
Dreammaker de la baguette.
Stop it with that joke.
I'm laughing at other nationalities, but Polish people are still like the most meme-worthy for some reason. It's like bootleg Russians. Fred just said that thanks for the tournament. I think he doesn't want to play.
Yeah. That's a shame, so... Well...
So name...
Then in this case...
The loser of this match, Dreammaker and Aya Ginyori, just go forward to losers round 4 immediately.
Yeah, the loser of this match will go immediately to losers round 4.
Yeah, immediate promotion, another wild card.
So, and there we go. Dreammaker is playing Batman.
Let's see who has better Oki.
Yeah. Aya Ginyori has some experience with Batman, since he played against Plasma Wisp. But let's see how he can deal against him.
Oh, and immediately, the unseeable projectile.
Yeah. Good pressure.
Nice pressure.
Corner. Burst. Escape.
Nice. Nice whatever he does because I don't know the names.
Task A, Task B, Task C.
I still don't remember. I only know that Task B is his Beyblade move.
Task C is the one where he does a whirlwind.
Oh,
okay,
that's
nice.
Task
C? Does
Does it, is it
nice with the delayed Hayabusa after that he can catch him up, but well, he was at very low health.
Nice ball.
No.
Overhead. Oh.
Nice.
Nice floating.
Yeah.
That was really evasive.
Ah, nice punish and immediately burst, obviously to escape the counter hit damage.
Oh, with the hockey. No. Jesus. Again with the dust.
Yeah.
But he misses.
And got air throw. I don't
missed
know.
Missed shield.
Oh, Hayabusa, but well, that was too delayed. Nice.
Akinori has no bet. Oh, another throw.
No.
Very
difficult.
He has best only for. No, he cannot do even Blitz Shield now. Damn it.
Yeah.
It was a tough range.
It was a tough call there.
Yeah.
So, let's see this match. Oh, Shinken on the
teleport.
But he did a teleport. With the armor.
Another throw. And overhead. Jesus, the pressure. Again with the dust.
Ah, but that was a good burst bait this time.
Yeah.
Ah, should have. Maybe block that and respect a bit of punishment.
Cancels his reaction.
Oh.
But Dreammaker has all of the meter.
Yeah.
And
PRC, yeah.
Got him.
Match point for Dreammaker.
He catches him with the overhead sweep.
Yeah.
Oh, missed burst, no.
Oh.
That will hurt him.
Yeah. Bro.
And again with the overhead. Oh, man.
Oh, bad punishment. Just...
not enough damage, but still. And caught, catches him.
Oh, and got him perfect. Perfect, yeah. That guy is good.
Oh, he's really good. So I cannot go straight into losers round 4.
Yeah.
You will now play against Dreammaker.
Okay. So next match will be Ayakinori versus Fred. But
well, Fred is gone.
Fred is gone. So, well, this is advances immediately to the next match. So the last match in losers round 3 will be Steldo versus Warcrit.
But Warcrit is occupying himself with some of it.
Well,
oh, they just finished.
Yeah.
Let's quickly ping them.
There we go.
Here comes Dream Masher. I love those custom messages from some people. Oh, they're still swapping space through seats. Warcrit goes for a set. What are they doing?
I don't know.
The usual shenanigans.
Steldal is character select. Maybe
he wanted to go for Faust.
Maybe just choosing some song
colors.
Or something like that.
Oh yeah, or colors.
Alright.
Yeah, just do it. The Nike theme song.
Okay. Stella goes for the bait.
Immediate burst?
Yeah.
Oh, nice! Immediate throw. Missed the peak.
Nice this time. Throws from him.
Oh, no glide follow up, but he still catches him.
Oh.
With the glide! The mix ups.
Nope. What's happening?
What is.
Okay. Not this, there was something delayed or. But they lost a lot of
nice
health there.
Over. Oh, now jumping the. Gunplay. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Oh!
Whoa!
That was close. Nice rise. Oh, he missed his chance. Probably the delay doing its work.
Just jump at
and.
Yep.
With jumping D again.
Teleport is
reversal. Again, counter. He got caught with.
Try to do Grand Viper. Relentless assault, pushing him sort of the corner.
Nice counter. Nice dead, dead
that,
angle.
Dead angle.
Oh, did say dead assault for some reason.
Oh,
traded that was, counters.
That was such a good situation, but got counter hits himself.
When he got in, no!
Oh, burst!
Immediate DP when you don't know what to do. Again with the DP.
But what I missed from Stale, I don't see any command grab since Warcrit really tries to block everything.
Yeah, that's weird. Why?
Since Soul doesn't have any reliable overhead.
Why Riot Stomp? Nice! No!
Oh.
So close and with the needle! And DP, of course! Magic Pixel.
Ooh. Close!
Usually Stan really likes using the command grab. I don't know why he's not using it now. Again,
run
with the
DP at the round stuff. But it worked.
Okay, nice Fafnir, but Gunflame canceled the combo.
Trying to push him out from the teleport dash with Gunflame.
Diet Stomp again.
Pushing him further in the corner.
Dingle.
Oh, nice burst bait. He tried to do
the
jump deep, but got a.
Nice jump!
Nice!
He avoided his 5H, good. A bit of a rough start, but.
Yeah.
Still good. I think there was a bit of delay.
Yeah, a bit. Oh, danger time!
No!
Nah! Block, obviously!
Nice! Jesus! They're going at it! Oh, missed!
Oh.
They missed it nice into dust! What is happening in this match?
Obviously, he tried to
nice
get the maximum
nice confirm.
Out from.
Oh, there we go with a throw. Again, Fafnir pressure.
Yeah. Relentless
finally
pressure. Nice
Needle
escape.
YRC. And we can go radio.
Oh, he
beat. Oh no, he's got it. No, he missed.
He missed.
The combo. No way.
But still, he can win.
He's still can win. Oh no, Needle concentrate. And.
With the flames from behind, from the break. Match point for Stale.
Radio saving him again.
screaming everything out. Run DP.
Oh, 4P. Nice bringer.
Yeah. Nice. Das loop.
Stan's gotten serious.
Yeah, the combo is pretty big.
Yeah. Oh, Roman cancel. Stan has all of the meter.
Yeah,
that's a really bad situation.
You can go crazy there.
Nice graph. Oh, a little bit of a taunt with the stance. Oh, Fred is back.
Yeah.
And radio. Nice counter though.
Oh!
Nice jump! No!
No, that was the wrong end, that's it!
Why? Ah, damn it. He went with the ground throw. If he went for the anti-air throw, he would have actually caught him.
Ooh! Well.
Wow.
Oh, well. If that wasn't a bit of a great rage quit there. Well, that's it. 2-0. Then we go to the next match. Stel versus Ayakuniri for losers round 4. Well, and both are there, Stel. So, just written there for confirm. So, yeah, okay, everything is set. Now let's see this match. Both skip their intros.
Oh, no DP at the start. Nice just.
Oh,
best. And he's not a DP.
Yeah. Run DP again.
Nice dodge. Oh,
nice 6P.
Again with the Oki. Oki and the radio.
Dragon install.
Oh, no. He's. And he caught him. But no.
Hayabusa. Oh, nice.
Grand Viper.
Let's see if you can see Grandpa Viper.
The style is special. Oh, into the throw. Nice rejected.
Mid shield.
Again with the 6P.
Nice. Backdash into 6P.
Nice DP reversal.
Yeah.
Oh, miss jump.
Nice, afro.
Okay.
Backdash. Yeah, there we go, Y throw. Nice! Oh, so nice. Steel! Right.
That was a good bait.
Yeah, really good.
Again with the corner bump, this people. Oh no, that's loop.
Yeah, drop the combo.
Oh! You radio, G. Wow. That was pretty nice. Shinken, oh. Here we go! No!
Hayabusa.
Bogaki.
And 6P.
Nice!
That got punished. Shinken hold. It was the Grandpa Viper.
Grandpa Viper? Which Viper is stronger? Oh, Oh, he got close to the gunplay.
Still. Counter hit damage. There we go Max. For a big combo.
Oh, baited. Best shift.
No. Burst.
But he bursted. 6p missed.
Oh, burst. Bad burst. But still.
I cannot miss another 6p.
Oh.
Oh, those were very close.
Nice comeback though. Whew.
Shinken, but
good call. Again, right stand.
And
no,
I cannot strike immediately. I cannot try to get that 6p to counter style. It works relatively fine, but he keeps missing them a lot.
Well, it just doesn't work against projectiles.
Well, yes, but style usually approaches when he approaches by air, he usually gets caught by that 6p.
No, try to do.
Oh!
Shinken again.
Again?
Nice.
Caught by dust.
No. Dropped it.
Roman canceled. Oh, no, overhead.
Oh, that's it. Maybe?
Not. Maybe not. Maybe not.
No. Tagged out of it. Oh, bad burst. No.
But he didn't fall out of a combo. Oh, no. No!
No!
Why did you go for it?
That was a misplaced for grab.
He couldn't grab. Oh man.
Match point was still double.
Oh, Miss Shinken.
Oh, right step from that. Tried to do a cross up, but no attack.
Oh, nice block.
Oh, that was close.
Nice jump.
Good. Small combo. Got luck there.
Nice defense. Again with the buff need.
Oh, nice.
Here we
go.
Got him.
Baited the
again.
Beam.
No.
Good.
Akinori still has burst.
Going for big counter hit damage. Burst immediately.
No!
Nah.
He could go again.
Fafnir.
Good. Bolaki, no!
No! No!
That was...
barely made it.
Yeah.
It's still match point for Stealth Double. But damn, that was close.
He again attacked him with his blitz shield up.
Yeah.
Again the diet stomp. Oh, clashed in the air.
Oh.
No,
it was so fast I didn't even see which buttons they pressed. The damage high.
And the radio.
Time to end this match.
Still is risking it all. Oh, nice one.
Yeah, that's it.
That's going to be it.
And even predicted the burst.
Oh no.
Nice way to win. Very good matches there.
Still making it to the losers finals.
Indeed. So, at this point, as we can see, we have reached now the top 3 matches. So, in this case, the next match is the winner's finals. It will be me against Dreammaker. So, without further ado, let us go. Yes, and that is a best of five now. Best of five matches from here on out. So, let's do
this. See how you deal with that Slayer, with that Batman.
No, forget it. I just die.
I think you have a chance. Yes, everybody has a chance, at, you know? Let's just see how you adapt to him. ASMR for punch? Oh, you made it caught by counter.
What the? That was so
nice
weird.
Nice defense. What, connection or...?
No, the weird block there. His playstyle is very different from Plasma Wisp.
Yeah, that's the thing that got me as well. I thought like, yeah, it's going to be like Plasma. It's nothing like Plasma.
No, it's very different.
Yeah. First round goes to him. Nice, immediately bursted. Projectile caught you. Nice counter. Nice.
Blocked in the wrong direction.
Nice. No follow up. Nice dodge.
It was a wrong button I pressed there, but I press always the wrong button.
I always. Story of my life. Okay, nice counter. Don't you have better combos from that extension? Nice Blitz Shield, but you got countered.
Nice. No.
Again, throw. Nice burst. He missed it as well. Both of you on low health, who wants it more?
Yeah.
And Roman cancel.
Couldn't do a YRC or something like that. Because, well, it's just my first time playing against him and it feels very weird.
Yeah.
Plasma Wisp is much more aggressive with his play.
Yeah, Dreamhack is more methodical, waiting for the right opportunity. Still nice counter. Nice. Okay, bursted. Oh, nice Roman cancel, but he misses. Nice. Nice finish.
Closer. It just. I feel like hitting on air sometimes. Yeah, but he has some nice pretty tricks there.
Nice blocking. Oh, overhead, but he doesn't follow up with this.
Well, he has been the corner.
The pressure.
Yeah.
Just chipping away at you. No.
Well, he didn't even need the sheep.
He didn't even need the sheep. That sheep is so annoying.
But I really see it rarely.
Oh, caught you back low. Again, you're in the corner. That Batman pressure is so hard to deal with. He's just throwing five things at you at once, and you don't know how to deal with him. And overhead. Okay, nice counter.
Well.
He caught you.
Yeah, since that move can hit from behind and forward.
It's like Ino's super.
Yeah, Megalomania.
Yeah, when she just creates a circle around her. I think that even her super is faster. It's like one frame startup.
I think
it's something really stupid. Nice teleport, but he back dashes. And here we go, another pressure. Now he's in the corner, uses. He broke up. Again with the jumping overhead.
Huh? YC makes a red bomb cancel to make this.
Nice best, oh, double counter. No! Okay, no, he got you.
Match point for him.
Oh, he got you the low this time.
Yeah, he tried to.
He has really nice pickups. He's playing really well.
Yeah, if I get in the Batman pressure, I just can't get out of my character.
Yeah. And with the counter, no, 5-piece.
Yeah, well, I just can't get out.
Yeah, it's just too much.
Yeah. Alright, 3-0 for him. Wrong button there.
Now it's you against Stale.
Yeah, that's it. The big boy. So. So, next match.
It's you against Stale, the rematch.
Yeah. Oops, wrong button.
Oops, wrong button.
Yeah, I just wanted to press the punch button or A button, but press the B button for going back. So, I'm ready. I hope you are ready as too, Stale.
Let's see it. And shotgun head in the background.
Yeah.
Appropriately.
Also different skin.
You just have to get that style points. Casually drinking a chick before the fight.
Oh no!
Oh, the counter! Okay, nice entire.
Nice!
From both of you, nice counter. Nice. No? Okay, nice reaction. Okay, nice counter. Blast. And radio.
No.
Okay, nice block. And Gunflame launches you. Jesus.
Nah. No. I want to burst, but. Well.
I don't know if it would be worth it.
No, if I burst it, I would still be hit by Gunflame.
Yeah. Round 2. Nice.
Oh, he got the damage.
Nice throw. Okay, nice dandy step. Again with the throw. Oh, and the reversal. Here we go. This is last loop. Nice counter. Just not enough.
Oh.
DP counter. No. And radio! Nice, okay, burst it. Nice dodge! Ooh. You got him! That was tight! Ooh. That was fucking tight.
Really tight.
Oh, again, cut.
Ah, delayed a bit too much. It's late, would have hit him. Ouch, that hurts.
Yeah. All night back there, that's still counted. Okay, got him.
Oh.
Ooh, and that's it.
Bad decisions from my part.
Stan wants to get back.
Ooh.
It's best of five, yeah?
Yep.
You still have enough chances to win. Just repeat what you did last time.
It's not like I can repeat all the other things.
I mean, you won, didn't you? You won 2-0, to actually 2-0. Yeah. Just do it again.
it's like I feel like randomly doing something better.
Nice counter.
Yeah.
Oh, the overhead. Oh, the side switch. High special. No. Oh, you traded.
Oh, no.
Did you slide?
Yeah.
No, DP. Of course. Again, he missed it. No, you missed your Kanto! Okay, nice. Nice. Ooh. That was too tight. That was too tight.
That would have been my death.
Jesus. Nice card. It's like we always avoid each other for some reason whenever he goes into radio.
Well, I just tried to put some space there.
You dandy step under his bullet bringer, you jump over him. You just cannot capitalize.
What?
Oh, nice clash.
That clash?
Well, that was unexpected, but yeah. He pressed buttons faster.
Nice.
And wild throw.
Yeah, wild throw color.
Into. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Yeah. Well, the reversal still hit, yeah.
Oh, Jesus! The damage. But he has meter and radio. Oh, he got caught. Tyrant Wave!
Yeah. He had still the meter.
Yeah. Couldn't you just burst while in the air before landing?
Well, I guess it would have been possible.
Oh, nice backdash. Okay, nice grab. Missed DP.
No!
No, he missed it. Oh. And the 2D. Okay, nice side switch. Oh, bad burst, no. And the DP,
no.
Okay. Okay, nice jump. No, you can't do it. Nice.
If he did
just barely.
If he did a DP, I would have been dead.
Yeah, but it's 1-1. This rematch is really intense, I have to tell you. Okay, match 3.
Still not over.
Still not over. Let's rock. Roll him with the overhead. Nice counter. Oh, did already half health gone. Jesus. Again with the counter. Oh, was that a missed combo?
No.
I don't know. Nice block. Rejected. Oh,
what?
Shit. No, it's his turn. Oh.
Nah.
He had enough meter. He wasted it. Wasted up this shield. Nice backdash.
Ooh.
First, oh no. You know what's coming.
No.
Oh no, he got you. Oh no. Nice. Oh, bit of luck, but still. No,
nah.
Ground. The ground viper.
Oh.
Oh, nice
one,
the Mapa punch. Yeah. Okay, nice Nandi step. Oh, that was weird. Again?
Oh.
Oh, the delay. Is the connection you're getting with that bad? Oh, yeah. Oh, he blocked your burst. Immediately into range, it ended.
Oh.
And no, that's not
no,
it.
No, I don't. Just
side switch.
No, I just wanted to do my DP, but well, don't know what happened there. And yes,
yeah.
it's the delays just got a bit higher, even though it feels like the frame time says 2 frames. But still feels more like 6-7 frames. Don't know.
Maybe something is wrong on the tail side as well, since Akinori also complained later that he had 8 frame delay against tail.
Yeah.
And he's not used to playing on such high difficulty as I am.
But you can see even for the intro animation it goes slower.
Yeah. Even when you were fighting like your Dandy Step K went out so slowly, even for me that was really weird. Oh fuck me. This is going to hurt. No, he missed the combo. Oh no, okay, nice reaction. Oh, missed combo again. Okay. Nice jump. Oh, missed again. No. That Fafnir. Okay. Nice burst. Oh.
Went wipe off.
Get down by again.
Well, that's match point for him.
That's match point for him. Okay, nice jump. Okay, oh, triple combo, but missed the P. That's going to cost him. Okay, into dust. Nice combo, and he didn't take it.
Yeah.
Is it Tekamo or is it like
Silver? Yeah, it's Tekamo, but.
Oh, gunplay counter. Oh. The delay dropping a bit.
Whoa.
That was nice. Okay, burst it to just be safe. Oh, missed. No. He jumped too high.
Ooh. Still.
Okay. Immediately into corner. Oh, backdash too quickly.
Press the button.
No, right stomp. No, oh, what? Okay, somehow you managed to get out of it, but you're still a magic pixel.
And yeah.
And still.
No meter, no nothing.
Yeah, unfortunately it was... That last situation, all of the delays really strong for you guys.
Yeah.
It's even apparent in the animations how bad it must have been.
Oof, alright. Well. So, well, that's it for the finals. Now we go to the grand finals. So, this is it. Final. So, grand finals. Both start already. As a reminder, the thing is, Stelda becomes one of the losers, so he has to win this set for the bracket reset. Remaker only has to win this set for the complete tournament.
Yeah, this is going to be I actually want to see how Cell deals with this Batman.
Yeah, he still has a bit better tools for against Batman. Since Slayer, he lacks a bit of tools. But the one thing one thing you can just do is, if Batman is in the air, you just do DP to get him out.
Luckily he has, luckily he has a good DP that can counter that.
Yeah.
Even Axel actually struggles with him a bit, I guess. He's not a good matchup, I think.
It really depends. But what makes it up is his flexible his mobility.
And already his remake here taking Grand 1.
Yeah.
Still getting countered, Jesus. Oh, nice block in the dust. And he missed that DP. Nice with he canceled it.
There we go.
And the reversal. That's not going to be enough, but still going to put him really close.
And takes the first match.
Nice DP. Missed off here.
But it was a good start.
But he still got out the burst out of it, luckily.
He could have DP'd there.
So good defending.
That was risky.
Stale either does the overhead move or jumps back into Fafnir. Nice teleport.
Yeah. Completely reversing situation.
Nice jump.
Both are back in the middle.
Now he burst it. Radio, let's check.
Dragon.
He caught him. But that's not enough. No, he got caught instead. And grab.
But nice match this one. Round. Do
Jesus, the pressure. Oh. That's oh. Went for the Blitz Shield, but he changed sides for some reason. Okay, nice jump, but still. Oh, again, with the Blitz Shield. Immediately into radio, let's see. Oh no.
Oh, he. 6P, just use the situation for it.
Yeah. 2-0 for G-Maker. It's not looking good.
He just needs to win this match and then we have completed the tournament.
Stain has quite a task ahead of him if he wants to win. Oh. No, the overheads.
Yeah.
He blocked his reversal. Oh, gold burst. Again, DP.
Oh no,
he missed it.
Yeah.
Is this going to be enough? Oh no.
Match point? Or rather, tournament point.
Probably
not. Tough toll.
Okay, nice.
Throw break.
Nice. Oh no!
First. Obviously, Dreammaker was blocking all the time, fearing for a DP.
Okay, 2D. No, Roman Counselor, he caught him. No, he missed the Blitz Shield as well in reversal. No!
Oh.
Oh, the heartbreak.
Well, that's it. A rather fast grand finals. So, damn. Dreammaker really is good.
Yeah, he's a really good Batman.
Yeah, he plays very different from Plasma Wisp, which I'm more or less accustomed to. Whew. Okay. Let me just go to the tournament results. So, on the ninth place we have Samoyed, the newcomer, playing with Stylish Johnny. On the seventh place we have a tie. It's you and Vano. On the fifth place we have another tie, Fred and Warcrit, but Fred being disqualified there before, so Warcrit more or less takes the fifth place for itself. On the fourth place we have Ayaginori, and for the top three we have me on third place, and obviously second place Daredevil, and first place Dreammaker. Congratulations! Let me write his congratulations too. So, in this case, I will later talk to the participants who are more or less eligible for a prize. And, well, as a concluding thing, this was our last tournament for this year, so we will go into a holiday break. Like, well, Christmas and New Year party, all that things that is happening in the next days. And we will start again on January. I will also post the information when we will have the first tournament in the new year. And also if the what kind of set tournaments will also play in the near future. So, well, it was a good tournament. We had some rough problems at the start and a bit in the end, but it felt pretty good for me. How was it for you, Rigo?
I went 0-2 in matches. How do you think I feel?
Well, you still tried.
I was so prepared, and then like immediately loses twice. Nah, it was fun. That was a fun tournament.
Yeah. Definitely. So, I guess that's it for my part, and like I said, the next tournaments will be posted and displayed in Discord, Steam, and on the description of the Twitch, since Twitch event was cancelled, so you have to write information there. Thanks to everybody joining this last tournament. Hopefully you have some good holiday, and see you all again with new Vigo in the next year. Since especially Guilty Gear Strive will come out next year, so we will see when it comes out and maybe we can do the first tournaments there. So, from my part, I guess this is it, and I bid you everyone farewell. Any last words from you, Trigger?
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
And a Happy New Year, of course.
Obviously. Then, let us say goodbye, and hopefully see you again next year. See ya!
See you, lads.
Getting over!